I've been robbed!
Je ne vous permets pas.
Robbed, I tell you! This is mad! That tailor refuses to deliver the coat I have ordered for Louis-Antoine de Saint-Just.
Must be a misunderstanding. I'll speak to the tailor.
It's either his head or mine.
That man. man outside says you owe him a coat.
No one's getting that coat until I get some answers.
About what?
This material. There's something fishy about it. I tried to ask the tanner, but rough men outside the tannery turned me away.
I'll see what I can do.
Stop you! Yes, you! Dancing away! Why? I only want to cave your bloody head!
Thank you. Count yourself lucky you have a job at all.
As if I could afford anything. We should get extra pay, though.
Who cares about a couple of street urchins?
Hold a moment!
Right! Killer out there somewhere.
That's not good.
And don't come back! Get here!
Who's killed you then?
Citizen, hold a moment!
What was that?
Step out where I can see you, horsemen!
Damn it! Who's killed you then?
That's all. Dead! Where are you?
Yellow dog! Next time I'll cut you!
Son of a... What was that? That's not good!
Step out where I can see you!
It's in my...
What the hell?
You're all immigrants, royalists, and aristocrats! You can't hide from
me! Citizen, stop! Bastion's the only thing I've got in mind!
Son of a... That's not good.
Hold a moment!
sharp turn somewhere.
Join the fight.
Please, help me.
What happened here?
Sam's used. Wanted leather. But not from Cowhide.
You're making leather from human skin?
My God! I was forced!
Saint-Just will pay.
Whose side are you on then?
What are you saying?
That leather is made from human skin.
It had better be. That's why Saint-Just is paying so well.
You'll both pay with your lives.
You know you may become a nice coach yourself. Seize him!
Probably.
Shut you, outlaw! You're mine!
They were using human skin to make the leather for Saint-Just's coat.
My God. I'll make sure this leather is used as evidence to denounce Saint-Just and bring him down.
Good luck.
it, sinner!
What is it now?
Seen the like, poor fella. Never seen the like, poor fella. See that fella over there? Jacques Necker. That's right, Necker. Man we all wanted in charge at the banks. Now look at him, poor old codger. Can't even talk his way past the border, dog. But he's got a thing or two in his luggage, eh? But he's got some secrets squirreled away in his pockets. Man like him.
Although I am a Swiss citizen, I am sure you're familiar with the great service I have given to France.
Did you?
I very nearly saved the country, my dear fellow. Damn near. As finance minister, you would be aware of this, no doubt.
But were they?
The Bastille. They tore it down because the king sacked me. He put me back in charge in a trice after that.
But did he?
So you understand that I have every right to return to my native land and spend the remainder of my days sipping hot chocolate on the shores of Lake Constance.
Do you?
Lieutenant.
Come on.
Il n'a plus toute sa tête.
Humid down here.
We'll get our reward once this foolish revolution is done with and we get a proper king.
Can't come quick enough.
Vous préparez un mauvais coup.
Que puis.
Oh, Vincent, où est le chartier aux morts?
Cher État, qui n'a pas son exemplaire? Déjà 40 000 lecteurs conquis.
découvrez l'œuvre fondatrice qui a bouleversé notre temps. L'homme qui a inspiré la création de l'Assemblée constituante.
Justement,
je me débrouille.
You watch. People need order. They need a sense of security. I'm tired of all this chaos. We'll have another king, all right, soon enough.
So good, a firecracker.
What was that? Firecracker?
Joy.
Hey! I'll steal your run! I've got a message for you!
Necker knows a thing or two. When people come to their senses, he'll set them straight. Necker's the man to ride the ship, set the course. Put us back the way God meant.
I don't even know who Necker is.
Self-contains the soul of our country. God bless him.
Not like the last one, then.
That's right.
Are you drunk again? I don't mind a man taking a swig to clear his head, but I will not permit you to get stubborn-ass drunk at this gas. I was clear.
What if I so good a firework?
I was clear as morning.
I must have the bloody message in front of me.
Where did he?
Something's not right.
Hang on. Can't have gone far now, can he?
You've got to be ruthless! You want someone to do something, and you scare the living Jesus out of that person!
Did he soon become a puff of smoke, man.
Where is he bloody going? Did you hear me?
Some kind of fire, man.
Did you hear one word I said?
Did he make a sharp turn? Or something?
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre.
You can't outrun me!
I will kill you!
t'as encore de mettre
un homme bien étrange.
Really, this is impossible. I'm making a simple trip to my homeland.
Are you?
Here. I've come across quite a lot of money recently. Take this and buy yourself a barrel of rum. And let this revered gentleman through. He's suffered enough.
Young man, that is extraordinarily kind.
It is.
Enchanté de votre visite.
Sleep well, sir.
We can't take much more!
You're holding out on me! It's your building! You know me!
Three men are terrorizing the neighborhood! Stealing, fighting, drinking, passing off counterfeit money, taking whatever and whoever they want! If we resist, they threaten us with the guillotine! They have names for themselves! The big one's the turtle, the slimy one calls himself the snake, and the really, really brutal one is the fair. All right in front of us, all around the marketplace.
Oh.
régulièrement hideux.
Les gardes ne vont pas tarder à te remettre dans ta cellule.
Complain again, that's for damn sure.
Did you see the face on that fishmonger? I nearly shit my pants.
Not as bad as he shit is.
Then, bloody cow.
So, who do I thank for this little public service?
Thank you.
Bonjour et bienvenue, monsieur.
What's the trouble, monsieur?
You? Me. We two are trouble in our own way, no? My name is Cartouche. Do you know it?
I do indeed. Cartouche was a fighter for the people, a lover of liberty, and a bit of a crook.
And an assassin as well.
But he died decades ago, beaten to a pulp by the king's men. So forgive me if I'm skeptical.
Your doubt does you credit, but I have the proof. Only my memoir has been stolen. By Templars, no less. We cannot let them keep the assassin's secrets written within.
I'll recover these pages for you, citizen. If only to hear the wild conclusion of this utter cock and bull story.
Cet homme passe sa vie sur les toilettes.
Yeah.
bien qu'y a-t-il? Parlez! Eh bien, qu'est-ce à dire, citoyen?
Il faut le corriger, mon frère.
Va chercher les bâtards. Martin, tu préviens Simon.
Cessez de jouer des coudes.
On nous a dit qu'il avait attenté à ta vertu. Vous souhaitiez me parler? De quoi je vous prie?
J'aurais tout vu.
Nobody gets past me.
The memoirs. Yes, yes, give them to me. Truth be told, they're not mine exactly. The real Cartouche, Louis Dominique, survived execution and became an assassin just as is written here. Before he did die, he passed these to my predecessor, an assassin like myself, who also took the name of Cartouche. I have carried on the work of my forebears, filching from the wealthy to feed the impoverished, and I have plied my trade well. Yet here, I find myself an old man, stretched thin and slowed by time, eager to find another to carry on my work and bear the name Cartouche into a new century.
I see. And am I the lucky inheritor?
I find you a worthy candidate, to be sure. I will keep watch over your progress and make my decision another day.
Content de vous voir ici. You're not going anywhere.
Honor, Godspeed.
The QED.
Some brigands have stolen parts of a new execution machine I'm building. They hope to lure me into a trap. Could you recover all the items for me?
Chop off heads humanely. What's the point? I say you want to lop off a head, why pussyfoot around? Do it fair and square with a two-handed blade.
Amen to that.
show yourself, you bastard.
What a damn body that is. Shit. Christ!
That's no good.
Where are you?
I'll trade your bonus spade. Shit!
They like flies around here.
Thank you.
That's not right. I was just behind you.
Damn! Someone got Michelle.
Damn, toy.
Oh, where'd it come from?
Il recommence avec le canon.
Where are you?
Where did
bleeding
you...
pelican.
Something's not right. Hold a moment.
What?
S'il continue, il va se rompre le cou.
Arno, Godspeed.
Tobias, we've recovered all the pieces.
All right, then. Give me a hand, would you? We'll see if it works.
This ingenious device would save me much labor, my friend. Can you imagine executing so many aristocrats by the sweat of my brow?
I just hope this doesn't make killing people too easy.
It's an ambush,
dear lord.
Greetings, citizen.
To you. Thank you.
You maggot!
En arrière, il a besoin de place. Nous parlons en nom de la nation.
Maman surpris par le mari.
to you!
Pero!
Heads down! I'll
il se passe clairement quelque chose.
Who's side are you on?
What are you saying?
Who are you fighting?
You need to calm down.
I get it. You're right. You've got this coming, then.
Bonjour à vous, monsieur.
Here, bro.
Vous avez perdu la raison.
Yeah.
vie. Par la grâce de Dieu, laissez-moi la vie.
You
fait une tache sur ma chemise. Il faut que je rentre pour me changer.
Damn it! They got Mavo!
Perhaps what I'm doing?
I am a little curious.
My parents were denounced by our neighbor. And though they had done nothing wrong, they were executed. The neighbor then took our home. I've grieved the loss of my family long enough. I want to take back my home. Teach me how to fight.
All right, Marianne. Come at me, and I'll parry your attacks.
Show me again!
Strike through the target.
That's better. I've gotta get this right.
Well done.
That's good enough. It is time to get my parents' house back.
They denounced my family. My parents were executed the very next day.
Come on! I can't wait to skewer them. They took my family home. I must take it back. Let's go! That's my house there. My great-grandfather built that house with his own hands. This was my father's lathe. Grandfather fashioned it for him.
Always attack.
My grandmother's recipe for cassoulet. I used to help her make it. Mother's silver thimbles. These were a gift when she came of age. Merci, monsieur. I will treasure the memories I've recovered.
Thank you. Serait-ce une espèce de jeu?
Quel animal!
Citizen, I could use your help. Citizen, Paris needs you.
How can I help, dear Wang?
Paris will never overthrow its chains with rifles like the ones it has. Its enemies are much better equipped.
Where are these guns coming from?
The local criminals have a mysterious new gunsmith and very wealthy backers.
Seems suspicious.
Kill the gunsmith and collect his blueprints for our own manufacturing.
My employers won't be pleased with these delays. I'm losing patience. I didn't come down this stinking hole to wait around. On supplies.
We're doing our best, but Medicor's people are proving resourceful.
You can't prevail with superior weapons. Maybe you're not right for this task.
I assure you, the next shipment will arrive this afternoon.
Get over here! I'll serve you up my famous toothache soap!
Blueprints aren't here. They must be at their armory.
Get back here, you prick!
What's going on now?
This is a surprise.
What's his arm?
Once this new batch of rifles is ready, that'll be the last we hear of them.
Qui verrait du jour.
new shipment almost ready.
The Navy a while, we're still waiting on supplies.
Et de sang, agrémenté des plats traditionnels.
How's it coming along?
They're doing well. I think they're getting the hang of these new designs.
That's odd.
Stop, you!
Thank you. to hell!
Well done, citizen. With better rifles, Paris's enemies will fall.
My pleasure.
Oh, no. I've had a very good idea. I want to raise up an army, a whole army of women. Women have had the worst of it, and it's women who will know how to set things right. Now, when I say women, I mean the women of the streets. You know, prostitutes, streetwalkers. I need you to go to the brothels. Give them these recruitment handbills. They'll join up in droves.
Well, it makes me happy to see you, Ian.
Oh, got your back.
Relax, my friend.
No danger to you.
Your delivery was all wrong.
Omar, au secours! Ravi de vous voir.
Thank you.
déjà eu mon temps d'ennui.
Merci bien.
Aurait-il perdu l'esprit?
Malédiction. C'est un cadavre.
À l'aide!
Il ne veut pas voir ma femme.
to stretch your legs?
I'm at her command.
Seigneur, vous cherchez à voler quelqu'un ?
Dear God, this is backbreaking work.
Ain't it the truth, sister?
Shepherd, love it.
For Mexico, all right.
Do we get uniforms?
Encore un évadé de Bicêtre.
Quel aventurier oh.
Révolution.
We need some.
Je crois que votre promenade me fait du bien.
Malfaisant, à coup sûr. Thank you.